In this video, you'll learn how to change your text size and display zoom on your iPhone. For some people, the default text size is a little bit too small. There's a simple way to fix that. Open your Settings app. Scroll down slightly and tap Display and Brightness. About halfway down the screen, tap the option Text Size. On the Text Size screen, you will see a slider bar that will allow you to change your text size from small to big. Slide the white circle to the desired text size. You'll notice when you open other apps, such as the Messages app, the text size has changed. Another great complementary feature to text size is Display Zoom. To change the Display Zoom, open your Settings app. Scroll down slightly and tap Display and Brightness. The last option on the screen is for Display Zoom. Tap View. At the top of the Display Zoom screen, you will see two options. One is for standard and one is for zoomed. Tap the desired setting. You can swipe the images below to view the changes. After choosing the setting, tap Set in the upper right-hand corner. If you have changed to zoom, your iPhone will restart. Text size and display zoom are two great features to consider if you struggle reading the small text on your iPhone. Thanks for watching.